So I won one and we lost one. See, now I gotta grow up. It literally don't make sense for was an accident. Jungle at the bottom. No extra help. Take my damn. We suffering up here, and this Mimikyu not helping. Damn it. I can't do nothing. Oh, with that, and why is this fucking... Now he wants to come to the bottom. For what? And nothing to defend down there. What the hell are you coming to the bottom for? Ain't nothing to defend down there. You coming to the bottom for why? It's too late. That mimic, you ought to be able to handle that on its own. Never mind. Rain protection wasn't that bad of an idea. These motherfuckers ain't doing their job. Nothing. They're not helping at all. And get him, I was at least trying to get him out the way. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this critical hit chance crap. Why the hell am I not attacking? What is he doing? Your teammate was sitting right there getting walloped on, and you want to sit there and wait. And they don't know how to time their fucking unite. So happy I used that rank up card. So happy. I hate I had to use it. But... like, it makes no sense to be this damn dumb. This game's been out for too fucking long for people to be playing this stupid. And this goddamn parasite can't even... the parasite can't even move. It's not even moving. It's just real dumb, bro. It's dumb. This is stupid. They don't know what the hell they're doing. And then they wait to do that too damn late. Should have been came to the bottom. I would have switched. Stupid. In moments like this, that I really shouldn't have to worry about losing no points. This is really dumb. This fool wasn't helping. This fool wasn't helping. Wasn't in where he was supposed to be. I can't even blame him. He was defending. These are the two dumb ones. Munya. I blocked this dude before. Damn card up.